guys, welcome back to our channel. Today I decided to make another video on the CMC Lancia D50 to show you the details of the engine. The Lancia D50 was an ambitious design by Vittorio Giano. The 4 camshaft V8 engine was used as a stressed member in conjunction with a tubular space frame chassis. As usual, CMC replicated this model with rich detailing. The engine has all its cablings and tubes. And the engine is off-center, like in the model. And it was done like that to allow a lower overall height and for better weight distribution and aerodynamics. It is a beautiful model, and to be able to remove the hood engine, you need to remove the wheels and the hood locks that come on the side of the model. We did that off camera because it's a very delicate operation. I hope you guys like the details of the engine. Please keep an eye out for more models that we will show to you guys. Thanks for watching. Please let us know what you think in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.